Hi.
Hi.
So we're leaving tomorrow morning, early. The Taliban commander guarantees my safety there, so...
Rebecca, just be careful. If things don't look right at any time, you just scrap the whole thing, you head back to Kabul, right?
I hear you.
What the hell were you doing out there? Why were you in that place? Do you have any idea what it's like to wait for that call?
Hi.
Hi. You're not in bed yet?
We've been trying to call you.
I've been waiting for that call ever since I met you. I've been preparing. Over and over and over.
A bomb! Move away!
You get on a plane, go to some godforsaken place. I watch Lisa crumble to pieces, and I try not to let Steph disappear inside herself.
When did you get so complicated?
I guess while you were gone.
Rebecca, I'm not going back to that life. I can't live with you anymore.
I hope it was worth it. The picture.
I'm not going back. I'm not going back to war zones.
I don't believe you.
I'm quitting. I have two kids and a husband.
You need that stuff, Becca.
Marcus has been sleeping on the sofa since I got back. I'm done with it.
You're not quitting, are you?
You're a brilliant photographer.
Has Marcus been putting pressure on you?
Now, sometimes it's harder to stay at home. I mean, the one who stays at home has the hardest job.
Someone in my class found this really awful picture. The picture you'd taken.
We saw this little boy. He was on the road fixing his chain. And I realized as he was going that he has this Kalashnikov on his back. I take pictures, and I fight for them to be published. You mean those pictures are not going to be seen? Is that what you're saying? Jess, you've got to convince them. I take pictures of what I see. Publish those pictures! Tell me you will!
What was this for, Marcus?
I carry this weight around with me, all these pictures, they're in my body, in my mind.
Steve!
Nice to see you.
Good to see you.
Mm-hmm.
The guy wanted Mum to go to Kenya, photographing refugee camps. The guy said it was safe. We could go together, like a mum and daughter thing. You can have this one if you like. Thanks. Why did you start taking pictures of war?
Anger. Photography was my salvation. Calmed me down, gave me purpose.
Are you still angry?
Oh, yes. I want people to choke on their coffee when they open the paper and see and feel and react. If only we could be touched by people's pain, the world could be changed. When I see you, how you're interested, how you're reacting, it feels so good.
They see some people outside the camp and they're afraid that they might come in and make some trouble.
I'll give you 10, 15 minutes and then we have to leave, okay?
Rebecca!
Take Steph back to the camp now. I'm staying here. You go back with Stig, you'll be in a safe place and I'll see you there. Okay?
Wait.
Trust me, it's okay. It's okay. It's okay.
Staying here. fine. Zeke was with her, and I was never in any real danger.
I want this shit out of my house, and I don't want you in my house anymore.
Smell this? It smells like death. It smells of you, Rebecca.
Don't you know these kids, they live in constant fear that their mother's gonna die.
Someday when you've grown up, you'll find out who you are. You'll understand that there are some things you can do nothing about.